This is Eigen. Eigen is a space simulator made using Lese's impulse engine. It can simulate layers of early reflections in different dimensions when in play mode, render high-quality impulse responses with the same spaces when in render mode, and it can analyze room modes in the Analyze tab. This video goes over how to use Eigen in the play mode. Another video will demonstrate how to render and use an Eigen impulse response, as well as save it for later. First, let's look at the main functionality, play mode, and its object positioner window. The object positioner allows you to move the source and listener objects around in 3D space easily. You can click on either one of them and drag them to move them along whichever plane the dragging is locked to, which can be adjusted by clicking on the cube to the right of the positioner. The angle slider to the left of the positioner just controls the vertical viewing angle of the positioner, and it doesn't adjust the sound. Alternatively, you can input the desired location of the source and listener by just changing the sliders below, as well as the dimensions of the space. You control the depth of the early reflections by changing this selector here, beside the mix knob. The selector goes up to 7 reflections deep, and down to just a single direct delay from the source to the listener. You can also change the spatial mode by changing this dropdown here. Reflections can be processed in mono, stereo, and either standard quality or high quality binaural. You'll need to have headphones on to tell the difference here, though. Propagate button to the left of the spatial mode dropdown toggles whether or not the initial delay between the source and listener occurs or not. This propagation of sound happens in the real world and is accurately calculated in Eigen, but it can be disabled, and every other subsequent early reflection will be backshifted by the initial delay to account for this. Let me demonstrate. Making the room very long and thin, and putting the source and listener on either side, will cause a slight delay when propagate is turned on, but turning it off removes this propagation. They're in sync because they're mixed together, but when we turn it off, and then we turn it off again, makes sense. And the Normalize button toggles whether or not the reflections will account for the drop in sound energy that will occur while the direct sound travels from the source to the listener. Turning Normalize on will make Eigen account for the drop in energy and boost the direct ray by the needed amount so it is at 0 decibels, as well as all the subsequent rays by that same factor. It's turned on right now, but if we turn it off, it's suddenly very quiet. You can change the materials that the space uses by using these controls here. A single wall's material can be changed by clicking the drop-down, and you toggle between which of the 6 surfaces is selected by pressing this button. Alternatively, you can press this smaller circular button to open up a menu that lets you either set all surfaces to a specific material, or you can change all the materials to a preset, such as a bedroom or soundproof chamber. Room surface controls like this are also used in transfer, but are much more basic in that case. As I said initially, another video will cover the use of Eigen's render and analyze modes. Thank you.